It is so choice.
It's that time.
Okay, quick narration, because no one wants to just listen to.
They're bugging nothing. Me. I'm at my laptop.
Yep. We are in the airport, headed to Calgary for Christmas. See our grandparents. There are
birds inside.
There are birds inside.
Teacher's doing great. She's kind of choking. Yeah. But we're having a really fun time.
This video is going to be mostly just pink, but you know.
But
it's her first time traveling.
Boarding soon, so goodbye.
A little 8 a.m. sub.
Wait and see this Christmas vacation. This old house sure is looking good. Got ourselves the finest snowman in the neighborhood. Ain't it fun?
We've officially landed at Chili's.
Chili's.
We made it here. Let's see how Tink's doing. She's great.
Fire burning bright. Giving it the warmest welcome that he's ever had. We're so glad it's Christmas vacation. And when the night.
We have made it to Mama and Papa's. It's time to eat. Tink is still high from the plane. Okay, welcome to day three. Day two is a bit of a family feud nightmare, so we're gonna just fast forward that part. Just finished up at the gym. I don't know if you can see it. A real gym, not the one in my grandparents' building. Got a little bit of video so you can see what I was doing. I don't know, I always feel weird recording workout stuff, so I'll put some other similar workouts I did in there, you know, just like what I was doing. Now I'm off to get some creatine because I forgot that at home, maybe some post-workout Starbucks. And it's Christmas Eve, so buckle up for the Kiss Cappiello family Christmas in Calgary. Oh, also, it's cold as shit. I am going to put how cold it is right here so you guys get a taste. It's actually really nice though outside here. Hold on. This is just all the boring stuff though. Wait until we get to Banff. Go to the mountains. I'll get all that, don't worry. Well, I guess the supplement store is closed. Now I definitely need that Starbucks. I'm gonna go scavenge the grocery store to see what I can find there.
Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey. That you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize?
Okay, another fast forward. This is Boxing Day. We'll call it the end of part one. Yeah? Sure. Okay. End of part one.
These chicks don't even know the name of my band, but they're all over.
me like they wanna hold hands. Cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the man.
Your mother used to shop at Shoppers Drug Mart. Tell her about the Shoppers Drug Mart.
Is that cool? You asshole.